What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos Silencer, welcome back. Haven't done a black and white vlog in a while, and as promised, I let a lot of you know, and a lot of you have been following the whole baby Chaos thing. We're having a baby. The due date is April 21st of 2013, and last night we did a gender party, which is where we got the ultrasound done during the day. We didn't have the nurse let us see it. She sealed it up in an envelope, wrote what it was going to be on the envelope, and then we took it to the bakery and gave them the envelope, and they made a cake, and on the inside would be blue or pink inside the cake when we cut it. So we had a party last night with family and friends, and me and Ashley cut it. I was going to give you the footage, but Ashley took the video camera in her purse today, so I couldn't do that. But we cut it, and we found out whether or not Baby Chaos is going to be a boy or a girl. So I wanted to share it with you guys, and we are going to be having a little boy. That's right. For all you that pick Team Girl or Team Boy on Twitter that follow me, it is going to be a boy. The icing was blue. We looked at the picture. There's no mistaking it's a boy. It's a boy, and we're totally excited. I want to say thank you to everybody for that is involved in just wanting to know and wanting to keep up with what's going on in my personal life. It's very humbling. I appreciate it, and I know Ashley appreciates it too. So now I want to get you guys involved in helping us name our little boy. So in the comment section, I want you to give us suggestions on what we should name our boy. We really don't have any at the moment, so we're going to take and look what you guys give us and think about it. And once we figure it out, I'll announce it on Twitter. And if you follow me on Twitter, you'll be able to see that. And yeah, so what better way to celebrate our new baby boy that's coming, other than having my viewers and fans and friends be interactive with me and helping us name the kid. So yeah, put your favorite boy name in the comment section below, and we will definitely check them out and figure out what we're going to name him sooner than later, I hope. And that's it, guys. Thank you so much for being involved. It was a great, great decision on my part to share part of my personal life with you guys on my channel. It's kind of a piece of it now, and I really enjoy it. So thank you so much for everything, guys. We're having a boy, and I'm out of here. Peace.